And good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time zone you're in. Welcome back to Saints Row the Third, the female walkthrough. So as promised, that was going to do Elden Ring, but we're going to go ahead and do Saints Row the Third, but the female boss version. So we're just going to go ahead and do that. So of course, leave a like, comment, or subscribe, and let's get this started. Difference for the female boss is we're gonna go ahead and do cheat codes with this one.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
We need a new plan. First, where are we, Shandi?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Sounds nice. Have you been here before?
Spring break.
So how many guys... never mind. What is this field boss thing?
You don't want to know.
That's bad? You can still get around the city, yes?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Watch the road, idiot.
Okay, well, fuck that.
I am the best.
Me, you are.
Where have you been shopping? Get busy, little whore.
Basically the She-Hulk. Well, anyway, going silent. Cheat codes time.
Yeah, that's...
I am naked without my weapons. Where can we find guns?
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Friendly fire does not deliver. That is not helpful, Shondi.
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
You have been in contact with Pierce?
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Then we will be needing a lot more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
Of course! Revolutions always strike first at the armories.
You can't be serious.
Why not? They have guns, we need guns. What could possibly go wrong?
Getting shot comes to mind.
That's exciting, no? Makes you feel full of life, like attacking a tiger with a knife.
Also a shitty idea.
All right, you win. I will storm the armory. You may seek shelter with Josh Burke.
Not cool.
Unfortunately, with myself likely dead and nowhere else for you to turn, you will probably succumb to his charms. And in a few days...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Well, if you insist.
Wow, that still exists?
You know this place?
That's where I used to score weed.
Do you know anyone who might be living here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Think his place might have room for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
I do not think you answered my question.
I know.
Get busy, little whore! Get busy, little whore!
The girls around here are pretty hot.
Get busy, little whore!
Here's the cash I have on me.
Thank you. Where do I find the armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
I gotta get her number.
Just like in the old country.
You murdered your last cop.
Shit up.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
We could have a problem moving everything.
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
It was your idea, remember? There must be something we can use.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Suspicious looking guy with a sniper rifle. I kill you for my country.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good thinking, Shondi. We will take it with us.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
I can't move here!
Thank you. Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
You recognize UAV drone controls? You have been sleeping with special forces, yes?
Okay, is this really the time?
Shandi, have you been holding out on me? Keeps up much longer. I think we will be in trouble.
You know me.
Pierce, where are you?
I love to make an entrance.
If we're staying, maybe it's time to try those UAV drones.
I'm going to find your phone number on the controls, yes?
Just shut up and use the damn things!
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb!
You gotta be kidding me!
You should trust me, Pierce. Perhaps for now. We'll see.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
In good time, Shandi. Talk to me, Pierce.
Almost packed up.
You keep me informed. Finish.
Where have you been shopping?
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb!
Thank you.
not trust us?
What you guys waiting for?
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shondi. We got it all covered.
Thank you.
We could open a Johnny World and steal Professor Genki's fans. We'd make murder a family event. Where have you been shopping? Where have you been shopping? Where have you been shopping? Where have you been shopping?
The police are always in our shit and we can't get nothing done. Maybe you can thin them out a bit.
Time to duck and cover.
Where have you been shopping? The saints run this town.
Thank you.